I've had some wandering Jew water propagating in a vase for a month, so it's time to get them planted. I have these rare 1940s pails that I put trays to catch water and hanging basket bottoms in that are the perfect size. They'll fill in and completely cover the pails in a couple of months because they grow fast and do kind of resemble a bridal veil from far away, especially when they're longer. Happy planting.